Dino Seymour's the greatest. But I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of a place where we could be together at last. A matchbox of our own. A fence of real chain link. A grill out on the patio. Disposal in the sink. A washer and a dryer and an ironing machine. In a tract house that we share, somewhere that's green. He rakes trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker and I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pine saw scented air, somewhere that's green. Frozen dinner and our bedtime 9:15. We snuggle watching Lucy on our big, enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. He's father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of Better Homes and Gardens magazine.